In the control center, satellite updates are provided every five seconds to measure and monitor pipe. Control centers are staffed 24 hours per day, 365 days a year. Control center operators manage pipeline monitoring equipment and tech. Smart pigs gather quality data as they're pushed along the pipeline by the flowing natural gas, usually up to speeds of 18 kilometers an hour.